Hey everybody, Daniel Fusco here, and welcome to today's 2-Minute Message. So just recently, I was reading through the scriptures, and I came upon a passage that I've read many, many, many times. It's that passage in Matthew chapter 7 in the Sermon on the Mount, where Jesus talks about the wise person and the foolish person. Both people are building houses, but one of them builds their house on the rock, and the other one builds their house on the sand. In both cases, there is, you know, kind of natural things that happen. The rain comes and beats on the house, flood waters rise up, there's winds. In one case, for the person who built their house on the rock, of course, although the house was weather-beaten, it stood. All the different trials and things that came up. For the foolish person, instead of building their house on the rock, they built their house on the sand. And when all those things happened, actually the house fell over, and it says, oh, how great is their fall. Now, what's interesting to me is, what does Jesus define building on your rock as? And I think that this is a tremendous important, because all of our lives, there's going to be different things that happen, winds and rain and floods. There's going to be trials that happen, but the wise person builds their house on the rock, the foolish person builds their house on the sand. What makes the difference? In both cases, he says, those who hear my word, so those who hear my teachings. So it begins with the teachings of Jesus, but the person who builds their house on the rock, they hear the teachings of Jesus and then they do it. The foolish person hears the teachings of Jesus and doesn't do it. Now, of course, James says that faith without works is dead. So the key for all of us, you want to build your house on the rock, you have to first hear Jesus' teaching, and then second, you need to respond to it by doing it. Isn't that powerful? I want all of us to build our lives on the rock, which is the teachings of Jesus, and us being obedient to those teachings. And when that happens, no matter what happens in our life, the house may get weather beaten, but it will stand no matter what. And we need to build our houses on the rock. So this is what I do. I want you to share this video, because we want everyone to build their house on that sure foundation of Jesus, his teaching, and us being obedient to that teaching. And in the comment section, I want you to tag someone who is absolutely building their house on the rock that we're talking about. And I want you to thank them for being such a great witness of what it means to follow Jesus, and encourage them that you see them and you are so encouraged to watch what God is doing in their lives. And God bless you today.